This longbow is the most recent U.S. Army AH-64D Longbow Apache. Now, as he went by at about 175 miles an hour, you saw that he made a right-hand turn demonstrating the maneuverability of the longbow. Now, the longbow will again execute another high-speed pass, this time from right to left, for another 180-degree high-bank turn. Now, as he pulls the aircraft up into the high turn, you'll see he almost gets the airplane over inverted. Right about here, he pulls it up. Up he goes, back up, over the top. And now coming back, he will approach the grandstand from left to right at 175 miles an hour and then initiate a climb exceeding 5,000 feet per minute until coming to a motionless hover 1,500 feet overhead. This demonstrates the Apache Longbow's ability to execute high G maneuvers. There he goes right on up to 1,500, and there he stops it. Now he'll pause there for about 5 or 6 seconds. Then from the overhead, the longbow will spiral down towards the ground, then accelerate down the runway to execute a return to target maneuver. Okay, stabilizes everything. Right about now, he would be talking to forward ground control, people on the ground who would be leading him back to the proposed target. Putting everything into the computer now, about all set to go. Then we'll see him drop the nose right about here, and he comes down. Spiraling down now. Ah, you can hear that huge rotor blade. Now, he will go out, make his turn, and then be coming back in for a return to target. Once again, the Apache Longbow starts that up, holds it right there, and then does the pedal turn, kicking it this time to the right. Now, returning past show center, the pilot will execute a maneuver used to rapidly return to a target for additional engagements. The pilot will keep a nose-high attitude until the airspeed dissipates close to zero, then he will rapidly reverse direction and return for a high-speed pass across the show center. Then he will execute a return to target maneuver once again. Now, coming back to re-engage on the target at show center. That is a big machine, and to turn around in such a small space is indeed a show of its ability to utilize the power and the deft movements of the controls. Now you can see he's going actually sideways as he demonstrates the hovering maneuvers. He is actually going sideways at about 52 miles an hour. Now he'll stop. You say, well, can it go to the right as well as it can to the left? Sure it can. Well, this ability allows the Apache to remain motionless in a 45 knot crosswind. Because, you know, folks, battles don't stop for windy days. Now the pilot will next demonstrate the controllability of the Longbow Apache by executing elliptical hovering turns down the show line while maintaining a constant airspeed and altitude. The pilot will execute pedal turns at a constant rate. So back the other way, and we should be seeing the 360 degree pedal turns as he comes down the flyway. There you see the pedal turns showing you the complete envelope of the helicopter in any mode, any position.
Yeah, I'm gonna borrow some 30, all right?
Now, you know, during World War II, right at the end, the helicopter really had not come into its own yet at all. And it was used almost exclusively to evacuate the wounded or to carry some high-ranking officer from one spot to the next. Well, all that's changed in the last 20 years. Now this thing can shoot back. And I want to tell you, shooting back is something it does very, very well. As he points at the front of that longbow at us, ladies and gentlemen, he is going to show us, as you look at it, all those different pods. He's got a choice of weapon systems to employ in the destruction of the enemy. The 30 millimeter chain gun fires 625 rounds per minute. With a range of approximately 2.5 miles, the Apache can carry 16 Hellfire radar or laser guided missiles, which have a range up to 5 miles. Up to 76 2.75 inch folding fin aerial rockets can be employed with effective ranges up to 6 miles. The Apache is also outfitted with infrared and radar jammers, laser and radar warning receivers, and chaff dispensers to ensure the Apache's success on tomorrow's battlefield. As he turns and faces you, you're looking at the business end of that. And if I ask you to applaud, you better applaud. Well, I'll tell you what, the 30 millimeter chain gun and the lower sensor are slave to the helmet of the crew member in the front seat. The weapon sights in this sensor are forward-looking infrared, or commonly called FLIR, and a direct view telescope with a low daylight TV with 126 power magnification and a laser rangefinder designator. The crew member in the back seat has a top nose mounted night vision sensor slave to his helmet, which is controlling the mast mounted radar system. Now the crew will execute a vertical climb, as you just saw, with left pedal turns, and this is the highest power demand on any single rotor helicopter. The flight crew will now return to the center, and folks, as he bows to you, you can salute back to him. Here are the people to my left. There you go. How about the people in the center, Dan? How about a nice bow to those nice folks? There you have it. How about the people down to the right? How about a nice bow to them? There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks to the Boeing Company for their demonstration of today's newest in the air, the AH-64D Longbow Apache helicopter. That make you nervous, Joe?
I tell you what, I was real nervous. You know, one of the things that I noticed is that as they come around and they're going to do one more pass, one of the things I noticed is a lot of times the performers, and this is really neat, when they go right down in the grandstands with the crowds, and Rock is right down in front of us, signing autographs, meeting the folks, almost directly in front of the announcer stand here, signing autographs and meeting everybody. And that is so neat. If you want to meet one of the superstars of this show, you want to go over. Here it comes, the Apache Longbow, a big parade pass for everybody. Watch the tail as it just skirts, and boom. Give him a big wave!